Police say an argument led to a Louisville man shooting and killing his fiancée. 52-year-old Guy Allen White was arrested and charged with murder in connection to a shooting in the Portland neighborhood yesterday. WLKY's Drew Douglas has been covering the story from the beginning. He's live at Metro Corrections, where the suspect is now being held. Drew?
Vicki, police say the couple recently moved here to the area from Alabama. An arrest report details a bizarre chain of events following the shooting.
I've never heard nothing come out of the house. And I mean, we're so close. I mean, you'd think that I would hear something.
But police say some sort of altercation inside this home on the 2600 block of Duncan Street led to murder.
It's scary, really, knowing that something like this is going on 20 feet away from my bedroom.
Investigators say Guy Allen White, also known as Bud White, shot his fiancée in the head around 8 a.m. Thursday. Police reports say White then buried his gun in a nearby alley, picked up the shell casings, and drove around to get rid of them. The documents say White later dug up the murder weapon, washed it off in his sink, then called police more than 8 hours later. Lieutenant Barry Wilkerson says they found multiple guns at the scene, and White told detectives the victim shot at him first.
I'm not sure if his mindset at that point of, you know, why it did take that long, but obviously that did cause concern for the detectives, and that's why the issue of possible self-defense was, you know, was looked at there, but inconsistencies in stories with the evidence also led to the arrest.
Wilkerson says there was an elderly man inside the home during the shooting, but his cognitive ability limited the amount of information he could provide to detectives. Next-door neighbor Frank Pennington says he spoke with the victim and suspect a handful of times in the past few months. He says White always left him feeling a bit uneasy.
He seemed kind of weird in a way. I mean, like I said, they didn't say much, and she was very quiet.
The coroner's office has not released the identity of the victim at this time, but police say she is in her mid-40s. White is expected to be arraigned tomorrow morning. Live from Metro Corrections, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.
Thanks, Drew. In addition to murder, White is also charged with tampering with physical evidence and possession of a handgun by a convicted felon. Arrest reports say White told police he is a convicted felon. Police say they're looking into his criminal history in other states because he has a clean record in Jefferson County.